I think it was
if I ever find my old man.
One, like, the first streamer was this one dude named Master Fiend. He typed that to me once. And I was like, what the fuck is this? Wait, hold on. Oh! Okay, I'm alive still.